student is under arrest after an alarming discovery on a Bullitt County school bus this morning. Police say that parts of what turned out to be a pellet gun were found in a student's backpack. Authorities stopped the bus moments before it reached Bullitt North High School. WLKY's Jessica O is live near the school with the details. Jessica?
Natasha, a school bus full of students was on edge this morning after finding out that one student had parts of an airsoft pellet gun inside his backpack. Now, authorities first found out about this around 7 o'clock. The bus was near its destination at North Bullitt High when police stopped it and took a sophomore into custody. Told a few students actually saw parts of that airsoft gun in the student's backpack and reported it. Now, officials tell us that this was a very alarming incident for the students on the bus, and right now it's unclear why that sophomore tried bringing parts of the gun to school in the first place. But he does face charges for wanton endangerment, terroristic threatening, and menacing. And both school officials and police say they will not tolerate any potential violence at schools, especially in light of the horrific shooting in Connecticut. We spoke with Bullitt County Public Schools Safe Schools coordinator about this, and she explained why it's extra important to be cautious right now.
You can't bring things to school like that. You can't bring toy guns to school. You can't talk about guns and bombs, and you can't make threats. Everything is taken very seriously because we want to make sure that we're doing everything we possibly can to keep all of our schools safe.
And she also told us that she is very proud of the students who chose to report what they saw on the bus this morning. Now, as police continue with their investigation, everything at North Bullitt High School has returned back to normal. Reporting live in Bullitt County, I'm Jessica O, WLKY News.